everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's been a while, but let's take another trip to...
The Littlest Pet Shop.
And this is another Design Your Way set, and this has over 95 pieces.
Mm-hmm. This is Blythe's bedroom style set.
And it comes with a figure of Blythe and a figure of Penny Ling. And it looks like Penny Ling's like wearing some pajamas.
Yeah, well, she's probably slumbering.
Yeah, it's probably going to be a sleepover because Blythe has a big bowl of popcorn.
Yes. This is going to be so cool to put together to go along with my other sets.
Your growing Littlest Pet Shop city that you have out there.
I know. So exciting.
Well, since Ben does not let me assemble play sets, especially these, because they have like a million tiny little teeny tiny eensy weensy pieces.
Yeah, he's not allowed to touch them.
So I'm going to be leaving the room for a moment. And when I come back, it's going to be this awesome play set that Ben's going to show me.
Yes. Okay, so I'm going to open this up and see how many pieces there are. On the side of the box, that gives you a introduction on who everybody is. Just in case you didn't know. And here is the back of the box. You set up your room with easy glide panels. You use deco bits and stickers to decorate. Style your room like this one. Or do something totally different. So this is gonna be so cool. So here's a package of like the walls. Here are all of the little panels, a whole bunch of panels. Here are the accessories, the deco bits, and Blythe and Penny Ling. Blythe just slides right out. Penny Ling. And she has her hands together with a hole so she can be holding something. That's so cute. Alrighty, I'm going to put this together. Here is Blythe's bedroom all done. I didn't decorate the outside, but I still have more deco bits, but I could be doing this all day long if I kept going with these things. But you can put the deco bits all along the balcony and in there, so it looks like there's flowers in the flower pots.
So how long did it take you to put together, Ben?
Half an hour, maybe?
Not too bad. It'll definitely keep you busy for like an afternoon if you got this.
Yeah. So I talk about the outside.
Okay.
The outside of this, there's the balcony, and it actually has a little gate so you can exit the whole thing if this was on street level. And there's a door that functions. And you can lift this to get into the bedroom if you want to. You can lift that up and like plop stuff in there. Or you could close this. You could just open the whole front of her room up. And you can see in there. So I have the chandelier hanging down for a light. We'll open that up so you can see in there, like a ginormous skylight. We'll take a closer look. Here is Blythe. They actually included a stand, which I was very happy about. They have this little LPS stand right here.
They hadn't been including those for the Blythe figures before, so they'd always topple over.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I'm really excited that they have this in here so she can actually stand in her room. And it comes with a bed with a book, a nightstand, an MP3 player. Here's little Penny Ling chilling out in the chair. and a table with a lamp. It also has two picture frames that you can hang on both walls to decorate the room a little bit more. And my favorite part of this whole entire series is, let me close her back up. If you can see up there, I have the Littlest Pet Shop shop. So I'm gonna show how awesome these sets are. One bad thing is they're not very portable. So when you wanna move them, everything. So here is the Littlest Pet Shop, which is on ground level, so you have the sidewalk here.
And of course, just like on the show, Blythe and her dad live above the Littlest Pet Shop in their penthouse apartment.
Which you can stack right on top. How awesome is that? So now obviously you don't want this to open. Whoops, this to open, and you fall right down onto the sidewalk. So here's the deck off this her bedroom.
And all that's missing is like that little, what's it called? You know when she goes downstairs, there's that little...
The elevator?
Yeah. Well,
like the
really...
food service elevator?
Yeah. I don't know what the technical term is, but any LPS fan will know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
They do not have that. There's no, like, trap door in the bottom.
But you can open up both of these and play in her bedroom and in the pet shop.
She can peek down there and see what Minka destroyed.
That's right. Obviously, Minka was very busy down there. And then you can also stack next to you and have the whole entire series of these making a ginormous sidewalk.
Yeah, like an LPS world.
Yes.
An LPS city, I guess.
Yeah.
That is so fun. And I could see, if you had plenty of room, you could just spread them all out and just spend hours, like, customizing them.
Yes.
If Ben had hours of time, she'd be down on the floor customizing
I would.
LPS sets.
It comes with a whole bunch of these stickers that I didn't use, but there's tons of options that you could decorate this whole room with.
So this was another super fun Littlest Pet Shop set.
Mm-hmm.
Let us know what you guys think down in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
And follow us on Facebook,
Instagram,
and on Twitter.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.